in the mountains of North Carolina, one of the things you have to watch out for is your neighbors coming up and taking your property away from you. Look, here's a sign that says posted, no trespassing, keep out, which is very good. It means the owner has been up on this property. One of the things me and my neighbors have been able to do is to come up because one of our neighbors dedicated all of this property and we were able to create these ATV trails. The ATV trails are not a symptom of adverse possession. However, if the landowner had not given us permission to do this ATV trail, and we did it without their consent, we could take the property ownership within 7 years with a color or cloud of title, or we could wait for 20 years with a cloud of title or without a cloud of title. Reasons for cutting these trails is because look at the view that we just got as a result of cutting the trails. So one of the good things about mountain properties is you need to go visit them. You need to make certain that you're part of your own property and you know exactly where your properties are. Here comes my dog, Austin. Can you see him down the street? He's running like a bullet trying to come on up here. Look at him run, 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 run. So I hope you've enjoyed this. This is just a reminder. Adverse possession can happen anywhere, even in the hills of North Carolina.